I'm gonna start filming, okay?
Alright.
Hello everyone, this is Aiden the Hedgehog, back at it again with another video. Today we're playing Minecraft Part 5. And we're gonna go down in that ravine. Let's do this. I'm FaceTiming my friend Steven right now. Say hi.
Hello guys, what's up?
So, Steven, if you didn't know it, last episode, I found a ravine, but I didn't go in it.
At least you didn't go in it. If you did, you would have been blown up by a creeper.
I was trying to fight one, but it fell down.
Smart idea.
I'm still kind of terrified to go down there.
Do it. I triple dog dare you to do it. Just dig down. If you dig down, it'll be much easier than jumping.
Okay, good. Creeper. Aw, oh, man.
Oh,
I blew up.
You blew up?
He blew up.
Did you die?
Nope.
Good.
I'm just collecting cobwebs right now.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to quickly return to the surface, because I want to get a bow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then I'm going to go back down and fight.
Yeah.
I have full iron armor, but I don't have any, like, iron tools, like the pickaxe, the shovel, or the axe.
I got
one. Yeah. Nice.
Diamond, everything.
Wow. Alright, so I want to make a banner first.
Yeah. I have to go back to work. Alright, I have to go, because I gotta go back to work.
Okay.
I'll see you later. I'll call you back when I get home.
Okay.
Bye.
See ya. Alright. So just now that he's kind of gone for a little while. So far, I got some string. Can't really blow up the creeper though. Creeper? Oh man. What's my brightness at? I'm at full brightness. I don't know if I have two iron left to make this one. That series has been really good so far. So guys, I know I didn't like go down fully into the ravine yet. It's just I'm trying to get ready. So we have our arrows and stuff, so that's good. Boom! Could have made a crossbow, but I like the bow. This is a skeleton of fun. Oh, what the So far we have killed two skeletons. How many bones do we have? There's one, I think. We need to try, so let's go try. I was good though. I got some bombs, so that's cool. I was with you. You're fucking idiot. So we got two more chips. Which you've meant to fish, but taking it isn't it on. So I'm really happy with my groceries so far. So we got all our tools we need. Who is she? Oh. No guys, I know the keys to C4, and that's just on my lap. Oh geez, you got very many ones. Another one? Oh my god. It's worthless. I mean, it's fun and all, but I want to get a dog and a wolf. There's not one from before. Oh, he's gone. Wait, is this one? Hey, dog. Again! I swear, if that's a different one, and it's not going to do that. I swear to God. It's favorite game. To do then. So I'm trying to make this like the fifth episode where I get a dog. Alright, welcome to the cave, please go. There we go! So there's a new Pokemon wand in there. Thank you. Let's go. Thank you, son. He's on the I should get my skills, I could find my skills in, and then I'll see it over again. Can you hear me? Ow! You stinky little butt. Not here. Bones. One again! Jeez! Worthless! I keep killing all these skeletons, but I don't get any bones. I'm gonna get some, but there's only like one every time. Killed a couple of them. The first time they didn't drop one. The second time they did drop one. And it's like, it's worthless. What even is this? Oh, dang. Seriously. Sun's almost gone down again. You kidding me? These dogs or the wolves are literally worthless. Imagine as soon as I get him, he doesn't do anything for me, and he just sits around and does nothing. That'd be stupid. Going back down, again. I need more torches. Should probably go up and make some. Break this. This episode has been a little short because I'm gonna cut it short a little bit. So guys, I kind of find there's not really much to do in Minecraft, but like it is kind of fun. Okay.
This is amazing.
I'm gonna ride this horse and take it. Okay, take it. Hey, dog.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Oh, hey. I don't think I'm ready for this one yet. Okay, so I found the spider thing. But I don't think I'm ready for it just yet, guys. Gotta prepare myself for an armor. Okay, so how much string? We got 5 string! Oh my god! Wait, now I can make a loom!
Thank you.
I'm in the A. Listen for Aiden the Hedgehog. Yay. Anyways, so this has been a pretty successful video. Don't you guys think? Anyways, guys, if you guys want to see more of these videos, make sure you leave a like and stuff. Anyways, guys, I'll see you all next time. But wait, actually, wait. So today has actually been pretty successful. I must say though. But guys, here we got some more gunpowder in here. What can we make with string? I know we can make wool, but I don't have enough. We can make another loom. That's it. Okay, whatever. Bye guys! Woo!